Bioactive enclosures don't have to be daunting. Part 1.